This morning, we are following an overnight shooting in Grand Rapids that sent two people to the hospital. It happened just before 2 o'clock this morning. We spoke with the Grand Rapids Police Watch Commander, who says that both a man and woman are in the hospital after that shooting. They don't have anybody in custody yet, so they'll keep us posted if there's any suspect information. And police say there is no threat to the public.